We're here with Frank Gunning, chairman of the Royal Borough of Lanark Community Council. Just asking Frank, could you actually tell us a bit about Whoppity Skooey, what it actually is?
Well, one of the things that's so unique about Whoppity Skooey is nobody actually knows for sure how it started, when it started, or what it was all about. So there's a whole, everybody can make up their own legend. Some would say that it was at the time of the year, spring of the year, because this used to be the original town prison here, when they took the prisoners out, whipped them down to the Clyde and scoured them. Others, it was a battle between the kids from New Lanark and Lanark with the paper balls. Nobody really knows. Even A.D. Robinson, who was the headmaster of the grammar school and wrote a very, very good book about Lanark, says, leave it to your imagination. You make up your own mind, make up your own legend and stick to it.
So do you think it was a good evening tonight then?
Big a very good evening tonight, yes. We're very fortunate, as you can see around here, this is a poster competition we do with the schools. And it actually, in the old expression, puts bums in seats, because the kids are aware for weeks before Whoppity Skooey that it's coming, because they're doing these posters and trying to win the prize. And they all turn up on the night to see what it's all about and see who won. And there was a tremendous crowd tonight.
Yeah, fantastic. So it's going from strength to strength, you'd say?
Yes, very much so. Very much so.
Okay, well, thank you very much, Frank, for these words.
And no problem at all.
All I can say is happy Lanimers as well.
Happy Lanimers to you too.
Thank you.